بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على خير الأنبياء والمرسلين حبيب إله العالمين أبي القاسم محمد
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد
وعلى آل بيته الطيبين الأخيار. السلام عليكم sisters ورحمة الله وبركاته. I want to send you my congratulations on this very auspicious day. This is the day in which Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is born. Now, the details of his birth are very interesting, saying that before he was born, his father used to be so beautiful because he had the light of Prophet Muhammad within him. So women would naturally come to him, but he didn't like them because they weren't the pure woman that is supposed to give birth to this amazing man. And once he was born an orphan. And then he grew up very surely in the lap of his mother, then his grandfather, and then his uncle, Ali, Abu Talib, alayhi salam. But once he grew, we see that he's known for two main things. He's known as being honest and trustworthy. And these became his title and proof that he is the messenger. Because during the time of ignorance or jahiliyyah, he didn't worship the idols. He didn't worship anything man-made. He stuck to the principles of tawheed and the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And as he grew, there were signs of prophethood in him, being certain marks on his body, the way he walked, the way he talked, the way he believed, and the way he wanted to spread his message. And with that, he became the prophet at the age of 40. And why 40 is when, because usually they say you have experienced life in order to gain some wisdom, in order to teach others. So before I begin, I want to hear Allah salawat ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.
From the enchantment of words, I draw to you a memory. I draw to you a memory of the greatest of the great. I start with his footsteps. I start with his footsteps, humble and walk. The earth longs for his feet. The earth longs for his feet. He's not an arrogant king, but a wise man with a humble physique. I draw to you a memory of the greatest of the great. I start with his footsteps, humble and walk. The earth longs for his feet. He's not an arrogant king, but a wise man with a humble physique. He's tall enough to carry all hopes. From his toes to his head, light shines around him that protects the orphan and gives hope to the slave. The window to the heart, his smile completes his look. I saw a man unlike any other, purest family and highest honor. In darkness he led and created an eternal light. This is Muhammad, messenger of Allah, messenger of light. Salawat. I want a louder salawat. This is Prophet Muhammad.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.
The heavens and the throne call, Muhammad is born. Descends on him angels carrying their blessings and the universe's salam. In darkness he was the trustworthy, carrying that led to the light. Yet he is the light that shines from east to west. In every corner of the world he's mentioned, his name rose from earth to heaven to the throne. His name rose from earth to heaven to the throne, and in his name creation was born. I truly saw none like him, a true one in a million. He gave water to a cat to visit his neighbors. Even when his uncle attacked him, he did not raise his voice in anger. A man of moral lesson, taught heaven is underneath the feet of the mother, raised the poor to humanity, and humbled the kings and dignitaries. He saw no racial divide, but people with kind hearts. He allowed them to speak their minds and calmly reply to every inquiry. a man of wisdom, a man of knowledge. He turned his words into action and taught man's moral balance, that he can rise above the angels while when his anger he controls. Why then can I not follow the one whose name the praised is on earth and sky? If the night forgets the moon, if the night forgets the moon and night turns into day, his name will not be forgotten. Born in his time to take down kings, to guide man to be human, truly he's the greatest man ever chosen. Upon him my blessings I send. Peace be upon Muhammad. Peace be on the moral man. Peace be on the chosen prophet. Sallallahu ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.
Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.